Hey guys, welcome back to the shop. So in the last video, you saw me finish up making the bobtail section here. And in this video, I'm going to make a structure underneath to secure everything, get it nice and sturdy and mounted to the frame. So enjoy the video. you saw, I made this nice sturdy hoop back here that runs right behind the seat that really strengthens up the front edge here. And I made some bracing for the back section of it, and then it's just bolted down with three bolts on each side, right to the frame, the same as I bolted down the other body panels. And you can see that even if I grab it way back here, I can shake this, and that is very, very sturdy. Like, there's no playing that at all. It's nice and firm. You'll be able to like put your hand up here to support yourself as you're getting in and out. So that should be good. The next step for this is to trim the front edge here. I'll get it nice and even across this hoop there. Probably about 2 or 3 inches out from there is where I'll trim it. And then I'll fit it up with the door panels here so it'll look pretty much like this does up here with the transition. And then I want to do some sort of maybe like rolled edge or welding an aluminum dowel along the edge here. Just something so that it's not a sharp corner like that. But anyways, it's coming along great, so thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.